A group of local scientists has recently developed a method to convert coffee grounds into biofuel. That means South Korea could reuse nearly 150,000 tons of waste that gets thrown out every year. Cho Sung-min has more.
South Korea imported 143,000 tons of coffee last year. That annual figure is estimated at over 150 tons when also accounting for coffee beans that are brought into the nation separately by travelers and tourists. That's a great deal of caffeine and an extra supply of energy for consumers, but it also creates a large amount of coffee residues that are thrown out as waste. The Korea Institute of Machinery and Materials says it has developed a way to use the coffee waste, using a new technology to convert coffee grounds into renewable energy sources such as biofuel. This is done using a reactor that vaporizes coffee grounds by heating them at 500 degrees Celsius. When the coffee waste evaporates from the intense heat, renewable bioenergy is produced. The technology in its current form can convert 200 kilograms of coffee grounds into approximately 2.5 tons of biofuel. The conversion process only takes an hour to complete, and the team says the technology is mature enough to be commercialized right away.
This is such an efficient way of creating and using renewable energy, since it produces biofuel using waste that previously could not be recycled.
The team says due to its efficiency and eco-friendly traits, biofuel can become a prominent energy source in the coming years, and added it is finding ways to further improve the technology to yield higher energy conversion rates. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.